What's up, YouTube? Mystery pack mail day from my boy Frank. Daddy1824. Congrats, my friend. Thanks for the support. 1 in 8 trillion. Awesome. I'm gonna go through this real fast. I wanna get back to the Packers Giants game. I actually picked the Giants in my pool, so I'm excited. Deuce McAllister. Nice card. John Clay Auto. Ty Wigington Auto. A Matt Garza. I believe this is his rookie auto. Something like that. Matt Forte. Raymond Berry. And I guess, is that the same card? No. I'm an idiot. No, of course it's not the same card. Hold on. Oh, you know what? It ain't important. My battery's dying. Bottle POW. Another POW. Kyle Weaver from Hot Prospects. Charlie Villanueva. Vincent Jackson. My boy Mighty Mouse. Jameer Nelson. Needs to pull his head out of his ass. Rookie Auto. Another POW. Vincent Brown. Jordan Todman. Who the hell is this? Junior Seau and Doug Flutie. I knew it was Seau. Didn't realize that was Flutie. Antonio Gates. Vincent Brown. Tim Duncan. Manny Ramirez patch. Andy Dalton, AJ Green. Andy Dalton jersey. AJ Green jersey. Ryan Braun. I screwed Matt Kemp out of the MVP. He didn't, but I still think my boy Matt Kemp deserved it. He didn't have the protection in the lineup like Braun did. Imagine if Matt Kemp had, like, Prince Fielder in the freaking lineup. Jeez. Ridiculous. Dan Marino. D'Angelo, Maurice Jones-Drew, and Joseph Addai. AP rookie. Braylon Edwards, yeah. Kevin Cobb, Carlos Boozer, Jason Campbell, Cam Newton, X-Factor rookie from Chrome, another Cam Newton from Press Pass, Ozzie Smith Auto, and this badass baby right here, Cal Ripken, books 250. I think if I were to sell all these outright, I should be able to make my money back and maybe even a little bit more. So I had some decent packs the first round, but I really wanted that Ripken. So you can ask me in 5 years, I'll probably still have it, bro. So I definitely appreciate it. Glad I got it, because I ain't in it for the money. I'm in it for the PC. So that looked good. I don't think I have it up there. No, it's in my box. But I got Ripken's rookie. But I got a Cal Ripken auto right there on that quad. Cal Ripken's the second one down. And then I've got a 1 of 1 right there. And then I got more in my box. So, but that's it, y'all. Hopefully everybody's doing good. Appreciate all the prayers and all the support. Getting over it takes time, you know. It's been tough, but I appreciate it. It's always nice to read your comments and stuff. So you guys take care, and guess I'll see you again soon. See ya.